Kelly, we have some breaking news this morning. A trailer home was destroyed in a fire in Lebanon overnight. Firefighters say they were called to that home on Berlin Road late last night. Now, the homeowner was able to safely get out. However, a dog did not make it. That trailer was destroyed in the blaze, and firefighters do not know what caused it, but they are investigating.
More than 40